I've not been to Israel, but I've gone travelling on my own. Yeah, no.